Now, I need to get to know you all, so I'd like you to write about your perfect moment. So, if we all understand, let's start writing.
They're coming to take me away, ha-ha, they're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha, to the funny farm, where life is beautiful all the time, and I'll be happy to see those now.
Right. Now, could you stop writing, please? Now, I want to get into your minds. I want to find out what makes you tick. Josh, what's your perfect moment?
Ah.
Stars shining bright above you. Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore trees. Dream a little dream of me. Say, just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss.
Very nice, Josh. Very nice. How about you, Sarah? I bet yours is a little bit similar.
I was happy in the haze of a drunken, but heaven knows I'm miserable now. I was looking for a job and then I found a job, and heaven knows I'm miserable now. In my life, why do I give valuable time to people who don't care if I
move on. Ryan, what's inside that mind of yours?
Decapitation.
Decapitation!
Now, Rob, what about you? You got anything? Very good, Rob. Very good. Yes. Okay, well, that's it. Apart from Rhiannon. Rhiannon, what's your perfect moment? Rhiannon? Rhiannon, can I have your flashback, please? We go into your mind. Rhiannon, what's your perfect moment? Oh.
Cut.
Okay, is that it? We're all finished.
Jesus Christ. Perfect Isn't moment. Crap them? Idea, you know.
Oh, no way.
You're crap!
No! 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 No!
Such a perfect day, you just keep me hanging.